You did your keyword research, wrote great content, and published it. So you may be thinking that now it's up to the audience and the algorithms to decide how your content ranks. But is there really nothing you can do anymore? Of course there is. You can track how your pages and key phrases are ranking. Knowing where you stand in the search results will let you discover if your content works. You'll see if the improvements to your content have an effect, and if you are on your way to outrank your competitors. So, how do you track your keywords? Do you need to Google your content every day? Not at all. Wincher in Yoast SEO makes it possible to easily track the ranking positions of your keywords. Using the keyphrase performance tracker, you'll get a better understanding of how your posts are ranking over time. Okay, enough introduction. Let's see just how easy it is to use Wincher. The first thing you should do is make sure Wincher is enabled in Yoast SEO. So go to the SEO menu item, then go to the general settings, and then click the integrations tab. The Wincher integration toggle should automatically be switched on. If it isn't, toggle the switch and click Save. Before we go to a post where I can show you how Wincher works, it's worth knowing that with the free Wincher plan, you can track up to 5 key phrases in total. If you sign up for a paid plan, you can track between 500 and 10,000 key phrases, depending on the plan. Now, let's go and edit a post to see Wincher in action. Here we are. We have a published post here with a set key phrase. To track the key phrase performance, go to the Wincher tab in the Yoast SEO sidebar. Now, since this is the first time I'm using it, I'll need to connect it to my site. So I'll click the button here. A new screen will pop up. I'll follow the instructions and sign up. That's it. I've successfully connected my site to Yoast SEO, and now I can start tracking my keywords. Wincher automatically shows you the key phrase you can track. To start tracking, switch the toggle here, like this. You'll get the ranking position straight away. And if you click the View link, you'll be taken to Wincher and see the position of your site in the search results. If you have an unpublished post you are still working on, Wincher will inform you that you can track the key phrase in the post before publishing. You can easily do that by clicking this button here. Easy, right? Now, I want to show you one more thing. When you have connected Wincher to your site and added key phrases to track, you'll see a Wincher widget on your WordPress dashboard. That gives you a quick overview of how your key phrases are doing. Finally, I'd like to give you one more tip. If you get Yoast SEO Premium, you'll be able to add up to 5 additional key phrases to your posts and pages. Combine that with a paid Wincher plan, and you'll be getting great insights into the rankings of your content. By tracking the performance of your key phrases, you'll be able to continuously improve your content and hopefully climb the rankings.